To our channel. In this video, we'll learn about image recognition command in the automation anywhere with multiple live examples. So in the commands panel, you can see the image recognition command. Just drag and drop, then you can see the additional actions. Select window, show coordinates from window, from file, left click, double click, right click, and the other actions. As well as in the if or else command, you can see one more image recognition command. Just drag and drop, then click on edit. Here also you can see the image recognition. So there is two commands available within the AutoMesh. So I will give you the brief explanation about each and everything. Before that, you should know why we are going to use the image recognition command. So this command will provide a visual approach to work with you any kind of applications. And in some cases, when there is possibilities of UI elements may be not available in the applications. So you need to use the image based automations such as, you know, legacy applications or Citrix applications, any kind of applications. You cannot find the, if you cannot find the UI elements, then proceed with the image recognitions. If you can able to find that, please proceed with the other commands like object cloning, Windows controls, and other commands that are there. If there's a nothing as possibilities, then please proceed with the image recognition. So let's start. Before moving to that, already have uploaded multiple videos about Automation Anywhere and the other programming languages like SQL, HTML, Excel VBA. So when you have time, please watch all the other videos, like and subscribe my channel. Now directly jump into the image recognition command. So I'll start with the image recognition over here. So just drag and drop. First, it's asking me to select the window for the image one. So here we are comparing two images and doing some actions. So first I need to select the window. For that, I have a simple web page over here with some details and the buttons, green, blue, red, gray, black. So when I'm click on the green color button, it will display the message box, green color button, blue, blue color button. The message box will be displayed based on the button colors. So I have created a simple web page. My current requirement is just I need to click on the red color button. That's it. And I need a message box. Once you click on this, you can see the message box. That's it, you know. For that, I need to select my window. My window name is Internet Explorer. Click on capture. Then you can see the four lines, okay. Just you need to drag and select the particular fields where you want to capture. Which fields you need to capture, then you can see the thumbnail preview, the image one, you can see the exact values. Click on show coordinates. It will show you the image based on the image positions. You can see left, right, top, bottom, and everything it's mentioned in the show coordinates option. Next, you need to show the image two. Image two, either you can choose from window or from file. From file is nothing but just you need to select the browse the file. It can be any, if you have activated window, if your window has been already activated, use the from window. If the file is stored in any of the folders, just browse the file and you can use it. For now, I have it in the window, so I'll use the from window option. I need to select the window. Click on capture. My current requirement is just I need to click on this red color button. For that, just I need to select the red color button. Just drag and select. That's it. Leave it. Leave your mouse. You can see the image 2 option has been captured. Then the select target, which is nothing but you have selected the image 2 in the red color button, right? It will match in the parent image. The first image, it will match with the first image and it will be displayed like a red color highlighted box. Then if you're satisfied, click on OK. It's 100% matching. Then left click, double click, right click. There are three options are there, right? If the second image is matching with the first image, what action you need? Left click, double click, or right click? You can use any of the options. Now I need double click. I need a double click on the particular image or buttons or anything. You can use that. Then match percentage. So either you can choose 80, 70, 50, that based on your requirements you can choose. For my current requirement, I can see here I have only few contents as well as the gap between the buttons. So it will not affect my task. So I'll give you the match percentage is 100. So based on your content, you need to choose the match percentage. Okay. Repeat if image not found. So if the image 2 is not found within the image 1, what you action you need? So you repeat the image for 2 times for validations, like validation purposes. It will repeat the same action for 2 times. That's it. And the wait between repeats. wait time between the repeats, 300 milliseconds. It will wait for each and every repeated actions. Click on save. Now I will save the task and run. So you can see my task will click on the red color highlighted button in the activated window. So window has been started, activated. We can wait for one more second. Yeah, here you can see the task has been clicked on the red color button and the red color button message box will be displayed. Perfect, we got the results. We are good. So next, the if condition. Next, I will show you how to use the if conditions. I'll delete this one. Very simple. Under the if or else command, you can see image recognition. Just drag and drop. If condition, so you need to click on edit. The same procedures, like some options will be not available here in the if conditions. So you need to refresh and select the file. Procedures are same for both of the commands. I'll show you. Selected the first image, show coordinates. You can see the captured items from window. I need to select the window. Click on capture. My current requirement is I need to click on the save red color button. Very simple. In the first image, you can see the selected target. The target has been highlighted in the red color. So everything is completed. If the image is found, click on it. Here you can see previously we had three options, left click, double click, right click. And here, if the image is found, click on it and the match percentage. Here also I can give 100. So repeat the image if not found. If you want, you can, and I'll give 2. So I'll click on save. So to validate if the image recognition is successful or not, for that I'll use the message box. Success. If the task is success, it will display the success. Else, I need a failure message box. Failure. Done. Click on save. We'll run the task now. It will repeat the same action, like it will click on the red color highlighted message box and it will display the message box. That's it. I am expecting the same solution. But next, I'll delete this buttons. Okay. So I'll go to my HTML codes and delete the buttons. Success. So here you can see I have deleted the buttons. So there is no buttons out there. Now what will happen is it will validate the activated the window, then we'll check for 2 times. We have given if condition is 2, repeated image condition is 2. So it will check 2 times. Here you can see second time it's validating, then only it will display the message box. It cannot be found. Perfect. In my window you can see failure, since the particular image is not available within the Explorer. So you are seeing the failure message. Hope you learned something. So please subscribe my channel, like and watch all the other videos. Really thank you. Thanks for your time. Bye bye.